Tonight's Good Sort is Auckland woman Susan Rivett. She's an interior designer from Scotland who came to New Zealand for a new life. But when a trip to the doctor delivered some life-changing news, she found a way to help people in the same harrowing position. Here's Hayden Jones.
I don't think you're ever the same person again.
Susan Rivett is a cancer survivor.
But you live with it and you stay positive for your family and for yourself.
Breast cancer, stage 2. She's had a mastectomy and post-surgery a friend gave her one of these to help her sleep.
Yeah, the cushion just goes under there.
It's a mastectomy pillow, comfort pillow, it has a number of names, but only one use.
And it just gives you that relief from the pressure under your arm. You just get a much better sleep. It's just amazing.
As Susan got better and returned to work, she noticed, well, something that was rather obvious was all around her all day.
I mean, I had all this available and I just thought, this is crazy, I've got to do something about this.
Susan had fabric, lots of it. She works at James Dunlop Textiles.
We're just like a huge library of beautiful fabrics.
She didn't invent the pillow, but she gave it a quirky name.
Booby cushion. You know, it was a bit of fun.
Her biggest challenge was finding someone with time on their hands to sew them.
Everybody has such busy lives, and I really wanted to get this moving.
Then she had a random thought.
Light bulb moment.
She had her keyboard.
So I just flicked an email to info@connections.
It was a long shot.
I couldn't quite believe it when I got the reply, and I got the reply back like the same day.
Auckland Women's Prison has a sewing room.
And that was the start of it, really.
Now her sunroom has become Booby Cushion HQ. Well, most of it.
And my husband, he steals a corner.
Susan now has over 100 cushions and she's been into prison to see them being made.
Wow, I couldn't quite believe where I was. Just like that.
Helen received one of the first Booby Cushions. She's had a double mastectomy and was in agony at night.
I had my first night's sleep post-surgery after 2 weeks. It was amazing.
Importantly, she also thinks they look good.
It's not a piece of medical equipment, but it serves as one, discreetly.
Honestly, thank you so much.
Susan Rivett has big plans.
And there's no reason why we can't actually supply these cushions to all ladies throughout New Zealand.
They're a game changer, but they don't look like they are.
Susan Rivett has not only survived, she's thrived.
I got through it, got through the worst, and...
Hayden Jones.
Bring on the rest, that's what I say.
One News.